May I help you?
A dry martini. Shaken, not stirred.
Certainly, Commander Bond.
Where is the girl?
Elizabeth Stark, the Prime Minister's youngest daughter. Received word half an hour ago there might be another kidnapping attempt.
Closer to home.
She doesn't appear concerned.
Why should she be, with 007 here to protect her?
Too bad. The game is over, Mr. Bond.
I think it's just begun.
They're heading to the roof!
Shut up! I'll kill you! How do I get to the roof?
You'll need...
name is Bond. James Bond.
Thank you. Behind us!
Engaging!
He's behind that!
He's hiding over there!
Easy. record time, Mr. Grant. You are indeed the killer I'm looking for.
When do I get to kill the real James Bond?
After he steals from the Russians their new Lector decoding machine.
And Bond is going to do it for us?
We assume that's who MI6 will send. There is a girl in the Russian consulate in Istanbul, Tatiana Romanova, who I've ordered to help. She believes I am still with KGB.
Won't MI6 suspect it's a trap?
My reading of the British mentality is that they always see a trap as a challenge. And then you can avenge the death of our Dr. No. Let Bond's death be a particularly unpleasant and humiliating one.
I look forward to it.
And for my next miracle?
You're going to need a miracle, James, to explain where you've been all week.
Oh, Moneypenny. Let me tell you the secret of the world.
You'll have time for that later, 007. Step into my office immediately.
It seems you have an admirer, a woman in Istanbul, Tatiana Romanova, who's fallen quite in love with you.
But I've never even heard of a Tatiana Romanova.
Of course, girls do fall in love with pictures of film stars.
But not a Russian cipher clerk with a file photo of a British agent.
Ridiculous, isn't it?
No, it's some sort of trap.
Precisely, and the bait is a brand new Lector, a Soviet decoder machine.
The CIA has been after one of those for years.
And so have we. When she contacted Kerim Bey, head of Station T in Turkey, she said she wanted to defect and she'd turn over the Lector to us on one condition. That you went to Istanbul and brought her and the machine back to England.
The whole thing is so fantastic, it just might be true.
You're booked on the 8:30 flight to Istanbul. Q is waiting for you.
Get down to Q Lab.
Did you hear about that chap up at Oxford?
Oh, the one who's predicting that one day we'll all have computers on our desktops. And be able to communicate on them.
Ridiculous.
Absurd.
Good morning, 007.
Oh, good morning, Q. How have you been? Busy inventing things?
Not as busy as you've been destroying them. Follow me, 007, and try not to break anything.
There are still some kinks to be worked out.
Oh, I can see how you might get a rise out of it.
Here's something I'm particularly proud of, 007. This is the Q-copter. Light, agile television equipped for surveillance.
Typical terrorist situation, 007. There's a bomb somewhere in the training area. You have to find it, equipped only with your laser watch and guns.
Thank you.
Congratulations, 007. Your training is complete. Now use this device to get yourself to Istanbul.
An airline ticket. How ingenious.
I expect you to return my equipment, along with the Lector device, in pristine condition.
I'll bring it back. From Russia, with love.
Can I borrow a match?
Oh, I use a lighter.
It's better still.
Until they go wrong.
Welcome to Istanbul, Mr. Bond. Your transportation is here, sir.
James, my friend. How nice to see you.
Karen Bay. It's been too long. Interesting car. Limited edition?
Your man Q sent it ahead. Warned me not to touch any of the buttons.
You were wise to take his advice. Otherwise, you might not live to regret it.
Come. They're waiting for us at Station T.
I'll drive. I suppose it's customary to have people tailing you in these parts.
It's only the Russians. They follow us, we follow them. It's sort of an understanding we have.
That's very friendly.
So, let's talk about this business of yours.
M thinks I'm wasting my time here.
And so do I.
But if there's a chance of getting the Lector, it's worth the risk. That your truce with the Russians has just ended.
But I didn't order an attack.
Then who did?
I don't know. But the Russians are going to blame us. You'd best get us out of here. Slow the Russians down. Maybe you can use one of your fancy toys to destroy their garage.
Assuming they don't destroy this car first.
If we need repairs, there's a mechanic in town that will gladly aid us. He owes me many favors.
car, my friend. Haste is the order of the day.
Something tells me they're serious about this, James.
Is there another way to the station?
No. We have to get past the tank. Can you do it?
It's difficult, but not insurmountable. Wait here.
Thank you. Outstanding, 007. A bit over the top, but well done. Now, on to station T. Welcome to Station T, James.
From the Constantinople era.
You know your history.
I've always been interested in the rise and fall of civilizations and preventing the downfall of ours.
Again, what happened?
The Russians stormed the building. They've rigged bombs to explode.
Have they taken hostages?
Yes, several.
I'm going in. Get down! Keep fighting!
Go, please! How can I ever repay you?
Thank you. Stay alert.
Somebody kill him!
Work, Bob.
Well, thanks, Karim. But the question remains, why did the Russians decide to go to war now? I wonder if my arrival had something to do with it.
Maybe yes, maybe no. Perhaps we need to look in on the Russian consulate and find out who's behind the attacks.
It's time to spy on the spies. Let's get to the Russian consulate before the locals start asking questions we don't have answers for.
Good idea. There's an underground waterway that leads to a cistern from where we can spy on them. But first, we have to get past a Russian checkpoint. We'll pick up some uniforms at my son's house.
Another family business?
In my world, blood is the best security.
Yes, and let's not try to spill any more of it.
Picked up some company again.
Oh, the traffic in this city's murder.
Sir, the uniforms are in that container over there.
It's an ambush.
Disable our enemies before we can proceed, my friend.
Thank you.
Here's the canal. We follow it to a cistern that takes us to the surveillance room under the consulate.
I'll give you a hand with the boat. Stay here, and I'll get the winch.
There they are! Kill them!
Sweep them.
Splendid.
Good going so far, James. Now all we need to do is follow these tunnels until we're under the consulate. Once we're there, the surveillance room is hidden off to the side, and we can look in on our friends, the Russians.
Let's hope it's smooth sailing.
Quite the place, isn't it, James? The Emperor Constantine built it as a reservoir 1600 years ago.
He drowned his enemies and ex-wives down here, too. Do the Russians know about it?
Yes, but they don't usually patrol. We'll be safe once we get to the surveillance room.
Take the bow. Keep an eye on the shadows. Looks like we're expected.
Take out those boats, James!
We have to eliminate that array. Take us back to the central platform, and I'll blow the lock. Here they come.
Shoot the gears, James.
Sink them, or they'll follow us to my secret tunnel. I'll do my best to give you firing lines.
Welcome to the Russian consulate, directly above us.
A gift from your Royal Navy.
Oh, fantastic. How did you arrange it?
A cousin in the Public Works Department had the building declared unsafe. The Russians moved out and we've moved in.
The sound will come up in a moment. Do you see anything?
I see our lector. And it seems to be the topic of discussion. Who's the general?
Krylenko, KGB. He'd be responsible for the attacks against us.
Things are shaping up nicely.
Ah, the girl.
Yes. Wait
for you. Gary Bake has powerful allies. He's in league with the surrounding gypsies and we simply cannot push him out.
I don't care. Take everything we have and assault their camp. I'll lead them myself.
Something about a camp of gypsies.
My friends.
Need an armed lector.
Just put it in the vault. We will deal with it later.
They said something about attacking a gypsy camp and putting the lector in a vault.
I must warn my friends.
What about the vault? Do you know where it is?
No, but they keep the blueprints in the communications room.
You go save your friends. Take the boat.
And you?
I'll find my own way out after I get those blueprints.
Be careful.
I'll see you soon.
Hmm.
what?
Thank you.
I was worried. Did you retrieve the blueprints?
Yes, and I see you've warned your friends.
Yes, we're ready. But in the meantime, it seems that another crisis has sprung up. Follow me. Two girls in love with the chief's son have threatened to kill each other. They're going to settle it the gypsy way.
He's a lucky man, the chief's son. First of all, we need to take out that turret.
Taken hostages in those buildings.
Right.
Wait, they're using tear gas. You'll need to get a gas mask from the supply wagon.
I'm on my way.
Damn it! Move!
For a show, Papa.
Thank you.
Seems they're preparing for a final attack.
Krilenko's hit! He's running!
But who shot him?
Let's not question our good fortune. Get his rifle and meet me in the tower. We'll make our final stand there. Fought well, my friend. The gypsy chief wants to make you an honorary son.
Oh, thank him for me. How's your arm?
I'll live.
But the problem is, so did Krilenko. We have to finish him off. He's standing between me and the lector.
Take us back into Istanbul. I know where Krilenko went.
His secret hideout?
In Istanbul, nothing remains secret for very long.
So I'm learning.
Did you tell anyone at the consulate you are coming here?
No, of course not.
Good. This mission must remain a secret.
But what am I to do with the English agent when I meet him?
Whatever he asks. You may go. Do you have news of the Krilinko situation?
It's soon to end. Bond is on his trail. Krilinko will not be able to protect the Lector after tonight.
Perfect.
Twice has Krilinko tried to kill me. The third time he will succeed. Unless we kill him first.
That wound doesn't look good. You'd better leave Krilinko to me.
I'm already too much in your debt.
How can a friend be in debt?
You are kind, but I have to be the one he sees last.
If you insist, I'll find a sniper point and cover you.
Once again, my friend, I'm in debt to you for saving my life.
Don't take it personally, Karim. It's the lector I'm after.
And you shall have it. My son has arranged your meeting with Tatiana Romanova.
Well, in that case, I'd say we're even.
You look surprised. My friends call me Tonya.
Mine call me James Bond.
You look just like your photograph.
You look even better than yours.
Thank you, but I think my mouth is too big.
No, it's the right size. For me, that is. Has everything been arranged for tomorrow with the lector?
Do we have to talk about that now?
Yes.
It's in the vault. I'll be waiting for you, with the lock codes, at 12:45 in the operations room.
Well, I hope I haven't disappointed you.
I will tell you in the morning.
Let's get to work. I'm going to have a look around inside. And when I talk to the passport clerk, that's your signal to set off the distraction.
Good luck, James.
Is that the correct time?
Russian clocks are always...
What's happening? I'm going to put you down.
Nice to see you again, Tanya. Let's go. We have a date with Elektra.
What is it? What happened? This isn't sub-basement 16.
They must have taken control of the elevators.
I'm going to put you down.
Get down, Tanya. Get your head down.
Don't leave me.
We need to get the elevator moving again. Do you know where the override is?
In a security room on the ground floor. But we can't get there without the elevator.
We'll have to move quickly.
Thank you.
Take the other key, and we'll open this door. It's not safe here. Find someplace to hide.
We need to get to the vault.
Thank you.
changed the opening mechanism. I'm not sure what to do.
Man, whoever you are!
Have a train to catch, hopefully before the Russians catch us.
The Orient Express leaves for Belgrade within the hour. We have to be on that train.
The streets are going to be crawling with the Russians looking for us and the Lecter. We'll split up. Two targets are harder to hit than one.
See you on the train.
Agreed. Good luck, my friend, as always.
We'll be right back.
Can I borrow a match?
I use a lighter.
Better still.
Until they go wrong.
Hello, old man. I'm Captain Nash. M sent me. I've been working undercover in Yugoslavia.
Let's go. Meet me in the dining car this evening, and you can fill me in on the escape plan.
Tickets?
Come in. Just give me one second.
Take all the time you'd like. Sit down, old man. What'll you have?
Grilled sole.
Make it two. And bring us some wine. Red wine.
So tell me about the escape plan.
The plan, old man, is that you die on the train.
I should have known. Red wine with fish. KGB? Of course. Octopus. And the girl? Is she in on this?
She thought she was helping Mother Russia. Now stand up. We're going for the lector.
Pity to miss a meal.
Take care of him.
Your white wine, old man.
Let's go. We're pulling into the station.
Let me finish.
The KGB are here. We have to leave now.
Tanya, come on. There's no time to lose. We were duped. Octopus has been playing us against each other. Stay close. Neither of us has any friends here. I have to get the lector back.
Be careful!
Thank you.
They're getting away with the Lector!
We'll need to hurry.
Help me!
Take him down!
Oh no! There's more of them! I think that's the last one.
Look out!
There they are!
So you had me deliver it on a plate. It's brilliant.
The first bullet won't kill you, nor the second, not even the third. Not until you get over here and kiss my foot!
Tell me, which lunatic asylum did they get you out of?
Come on!
I'm your guardian angel.
Thank you.
Sorry we're late, Mr. Bond. Where's my dad?
I'm sorry. Your father's dead.
The Russians.
Octopus. They've got the Lecter. Take the girl to the safe house. I've got some scores to settle.
To an octopus smuggling operation. Destroy the installation and put them out of business.
Thank you. Hey, what are you doing here?
Take him down!
Thank you.
Thank you.
I don't care who's inside. We have to stop Bond.
James, there's a dock nearby. If you can get there, you can get out.
Tanya, into the car.
Finish!
We have plenty of fuel. With luck, we should make the border by the morning. Take the wheel. You didn't expect it to be smooth sailing, did you?
All ahead, full!
Thank you. What are you doing?
Bond. I'll hold. Oh, that should be the bell, Captain. There's money for a tip on the table.
Good morning, 007. M here.
Morning, sir. We're on our way to the airport. It should be routine from here on in.
Not so fast, 007. It seems another matter has come up with our friends from Octopus. I'll pick you up in a helicopter.
Webb!
What? What's going on?
Your time is up, Mr. Bond. Romanova, get the door! And the lector.
Yes, she's had her kicks.
24 hours ago, we received a message from Octopus. They've stolen a nuclear weapon and are threatening to blow up London unless we pay them £100 billion.
And you've tracked the weapon to here?
We believe it's the Octopus secret base.
Not anymore.
I'll kill you!
people!
Thank you.
to look out, people!
Born to M. I'm on my way out. The missile is disabled. The base is rigged to blow.
Not so fast, old man. You should have made sure I was dead.
This time I will.
You're gonna shoot me in cold blood, old man. You don't have the guts. It's not the English way. It's like red wine with fish.
That was for Kerry.
James, now that it's over, I hope you don't find me disappointing.
I'll let you know.
in the morning.